Take Digital Studios, home of best video filming.
We are using currently right now. Firstly, I want to explain something about promo codes. You can see from this chart, there is a lot of ignorance on how the promo codes work. And there is a lot of unexplained theories. I can tell you a testimony. I went with my son, his name is Brian. We went for 1 month to register clients. We spent almost 21 days in the market. We traveled from Polokwane, Joburg, we went to Kimberley, we went to Bloemfontein, from Bloemfontein, we went to Port Elizabeth. She was there. They went up to Cape Town. Then he registered. Then he worked for Mukuru Africa for about 3 months. Then he stopped working. But currently he is still getting some promo codes. It's almost like 2 years now. He's been to school for 2 years now, but he's still getting some promo codes. We have consultants who have worked for Inter-Africa for 1 year, and when he stopped registering for 6 months, there is no promo code. How does that work? For your own information, you cannot go to Inter-Africa and say, I want to earn promo codes, because it means a lot of hard work. I just want to explain here some few examples of how these promo codes work. If you want to really talk about promo codes, earn at least R1,000, R2,000, R3,000, R4,000 per month. You cannot do it under the first graph, but you can do it under the second graph. The first graph is a person who says, I want to register as many people so that I can get promo codes. You are registering 100 people every month. And let's say the first month you register 100 for 6 months. Promo codes work for 6 months. It means the person whom you have registered, if he sends within the 6 months, that is when you get commission. After 6 months, you won't get any commission. So to earn promo codes, you should be registering the equal number of people per month continuously if you want to continue to earn promo codes. If you drop 1 month, it means, assuming, let's say, in January, a person registers 100 people. Then in February, registers 100 people. 100, 100, 100. Then he does not register here, he's in Zimbabwe. What happens? The first month, the second month is 200 people. Where he can get his promo codes. The third month, 200 plus this one is 300. The fourth month, he has 300 plus 100, he's registering. He has 400, 500, 600. The seventh month, he doesn't register. You have 600. The other set. Now, what happens? On the eighth month, these 100 are subtracted from the promo code list. So if he, assuming that he is not registered, he has gone to college, university. The eighth month, there is minus 100. He's left with 500. The ninth month, another 100. The registration which he did 6 months ago are subtracted every month. You are minus 100, so you made it 400. After 6 months, you have no promo code. That's how it works. Under the second theory, if you want to earn promo code, the way it works, let me go to the new chart here. I'll give you an example of what this sun does. This is sun, bright. We wait for the market. Then, in all the towns, we registered consultants. We did not register customers. You understand?
Yeah, yeah.
If you want to earn promo codes, register a consultant. Now, the consultant, they say in Port Elizabeth. My son registered a consultant there. The consultant does not send a lot of money. Maybe when the consultant sends, let's say, 1,000 rands, my son earns promo code. But only for 6 months. But when this consultant now registers, let's say we are going to a theory, he registered a customer here. When this customer sends, my son earns promo code. When this customer sends, the consultant, you earn a promo code, my son earn a promo code, and I am there, because I registered my son. Tim, I earn a promo code.
Yeah,
that's it. Guys, promo code, you cannot register yourself, even if you register thousands, or not register customers, you are not getting any promo code. But if you register 5 consultants, who will later register several customers continuously? Because like if I register, but every month is registered customers, I will continuously earn.
Okay.
It will not stop. As long as Mulapo is what?
Working.
So my son registered Matanda as a consultant. Then Matanda develops that area, information offices, he registers Lovemore as a consultant. Then Lovemore continues to employ information like Lex Unis as a consultant. I tell you, if that consultant, the customer, he registers a customer, I will add a promo code, my son adds a promo code, Matanda adds a promo code, and Lovemore adds a promo code. And you consultant, you add a promo code. A consultant will be at the lowest end of the promo code. That's why at one time we had a junior police whereby I did it by faith. When I was developing, I didn't know that this system works like this. When I was getting into the market, I was getting into a situation where I get a potential customer and I buy my phone from my own man.
If we had problems, I would take my money. So, but the camera did not even know about it.
So in the process, I developed a lot of consultants, and when I stopped the registering, I still get my promo codes. And for your information, I get more promo codes than all the consultants. And this one, according to family tree, this one gets more promo codes than all the consultants. Then Matanda here gets all promo codes than the lower one, and it goes down like that. So if you want to have a promo code strategy, you go into the field, you buy somebody a phone, you just say, Shaman, use it. You go to another town, develop a consultant, register a person, train him, support him, phone him, give him airtime, buy him a phone, and so forth, say, register. As long as that person registers, you will still earn your promo code will never stop.
Yes.
It's not like, I want to design as an information officer so that when I register my 35 people per month, you will never get promo codes. We're talking of 1,000 rands per month. It will be very difficult. If you are getting 1,000 rands promo codes per month, you have to work very hard every month in order to maintain that. So do you understand how the promo codes? Then now I get to Mukuru payslips. Thank you.